The Soviet Union employed female snipers in World War II, notably Lyudmila Pavlichenko, who amassed 309 confirmed kills. Pavlichenko became one of the deadliest snipers in history, distinguishing herself in battles like Stalingrad and Odessa.